Now we shall discuss the question answers or the exercise of lesson number 4, Roman Civilization. Answer the following sentence in a sentence. Question answers. So first one, who are the ancestors of Rome? Answer is Romus and Remus. Question number 2, name all the persons of the first triumvirate. Answer is Pompey, Crassus and Julius Caesar formed the first triumvirate. Question number 3, which were the places of importance during the reign of Julius Caesar? Answer, Rome and Egypt. Question number 4, write a short note on Augustus Caesar. Answer is Augustus Caesar was formerly called Octavius. Augustus Caesar formed the second triumvirate along with Mark Antony and Lepidus. In the beginning, Augustus Caesar shared power with Mark Antony by banishing Lepidus. Later, he also defeated Mark Antony. Augustus became the first most powerful man in the Roman Empire. He was instrumental in introducing many social reforms and his reign in Rome was very peaceful and hence known as Roman peace. Hence, Rome progressed economic and culturally. His reign is known as Golden Age of Rome. Question number 5, name the great poets of Roman civilization. Answer, Virgil, who wrote the epic Aeneid and Ovid, were the great poets of Rome. Question number 6, name the philosophers of Rome. Answer is Cato, Cicero and Seneca were the famous philosophers of Rome. Question number 7, list the contributions of Rome or the Romans. Answer, ancient Romans had a deep knowledge in science and mathematics. The Encyclopedia Natural History was compiled by Pliny. Galen was a famous surgeon. Strabo and Ptolemy were famous geologists. The Roman law laid the basic foundation for the world's future laws. Even today, Latin words are being used in science, law and order, and in other branches of knowledge. Julius Caesar recorded history. The Colosseum and amphitheater in Rome are great architectural sculptures. The Julian calendar is still used in all over the world. Now we shall go for the second main. Discuss in groups and answer the following questions. The achievements of Augustus Caesar. Augustus Caesar was formerly called Octavius. Augustus Caesar formed the second triumvirate along with Mark Antony and Lepidus. In the beginning, Augustus Caesar shared power with Mark Antony by banishing Lepidus. Later, he also defeated Mark Antony. Augustus became the most powerful man in the Roman Empire. He was instrumental in introducing many social reforms, and his reign in Rome was very peaceful and hence known as Roman peace. Hence, Rome progressed economic and culturally. His reign is known as the Golden Age of Rome. Second question, list the contributions of Romans. Answer: ancient Romans had a deep knowledge in science and mathematics. The Encyclopedia Natural History was compiled by Pliny. Galen was a famous surgeon. Strabo and Ptolemy were famous geologists. The Roman law laid the basic foundation for the world's future laws. Even today, Latin words are being used in science, law, and other branches of knowledge. Julius Caesar recorded history. The Colosseum and amphitheater in Rome are great architectural structure. The Julian calendar is still used all over the world. The third main, match the items in list A and B. So list A, Rome. The answer is Golden Age of Rome. Number 2, Augustus Caesar, and the answer is Natural History. Number 3, Pliny, the answer is B, Tiber River. 4, Galen, answer is E, Roman Surgeon. Number 5, Colosseum, the answer is D, Roman sculpture. So these were the exercises of Roman civilization. Read well and get prepared for the exam.